we're not going to fall madly in love with you. Are you in the theatre in any way?
No.
Then you're safe. More or less. Though I do believe a woman can't be a truly great actress till she's had several passionate love affairs. And had her heart broken. I should have let Ernst pay my cab fare. He's got all that money from Paris.
From Paris?
Yeah, he smuggles it in for some political party.
Ernst is in politics?
You didn't know. He goes to Paris about once a month and brings back pots of money.
He has to smuggle it.
It's terribly dangerous. But Ernst is so resourceful. He's discovered that the customs people almost never open the bags of non-Germans. So, just before the border, he finds some innocent-looking Englishmen. Or American.
It's hard to imagine American, that noble.
Hals und Beinbruch. It means neck and leg break. It's supposed to stop it happening, though I doubt it does.
Look, it's about time we...
Drink!
It's amazing. You know what it tastes like? Peppermint. Look, we got
this is your novel! And it's in German. Mein Kampf!
It's not my novel. I thought I should know something about German politics.
Why? You're an American. You know, I've never known a novelist. Will I be allowed to watch you work? I promise to be incredibly quiet.
I don't know if I can write with someone else. On the premises.
I'll go out when you're writing. Take a long, invigorating walk.
In the middle of the night? And that's another thing. I'm not a prude. At least
Are you homosexual in any way? Bobby thinks you are.
Bobby?
One of the boys at the club. He claims he met you in London. At the Nightingale Bar.
It's possible.
It is! How fascinating! And did you and Bobby have an affair?
Did he say that?
He implied it.
The truth is... Bobby's not my type. I say, am I shocking you talking like this?
Not a bit. But is it true? You're not just saying it, hoping I'll take my bags and run screaming into the night?
Well, the thought had occurred to me. But it's all true. However, it's not a sort of thing you necessarily get around advertising.
I guess not. And isn't that sad? Because I think people are people. I really do, Cliff, don't you? I don't think they should be made to apologize for anything they do. For example, if I paint my fingernails one day, you have two alternatives. You can either say, oh yes, it's true, we're living in delicious sin. Or you can simply tell the truth and say, I met this perfectly marvelous girl in this perfectly wonderful place as I lifted a glass to the start of a marvelous year.
Much too distracting.
Distracting? No, inspiring!
Some people have two people.
Sailor. that sailor, dear lady, is my brother.
Oh, out, out, get out of my house!
Now it is my turn!
How dare you? You think it is easy finding a sailor? That was only my second one since New Year's. And what is it now? April.
Your second? You think I don't know what goes on here? Sailors all the time. In, out, in, out. God only knows what the neighbors must think I have here. A battleship? Like lost. I give you order. One sailor more, and I call the police.
And if I cannot pay the rent?
The rent is due each Friday, as always.
No sailors, no rent. I move.
Move?
Move!
And what am I supposed to do with your room? Out of the blue, she tells me I move. Is that gratitude? Just last week, I gave you another new mattress.
Very well. I will leave the end of the week, since you insist.
I insist? You insist?
And what about the sailors?
The sailors. For all that cost, if you wish to continue living here, you must not let me catch you bringing in any more sailors. You understand?
Very well. So it is the same as always.
No, it is not the same! Fern Puss! Fern Puss, you hear me? I put my foot down! Fern Puss! Fern Puss!
Fräulein Schneider? Good evening.
Schultz, such a surprise.
You are occupied?
No, free as a bird. Please forgive my appearance.
But it is most becoming.
Thank you.
I have brought you a little something from the shop.
Another little something?
With my compliments.
So heavy. But what could it be? Pears? No, Wednesday was pears. And such pears. Apples, possibly? Friday was apples.
Friday was apples?
So I cannot guess.
Then open it.
Herr Schultz, can I believe what I see? Oh, but this is too much to accept. So rare, so costly, so luxurious. If you brought me diamonds, if you brought me pearls, if you brought me roses like some other gents might bring to other girls, it couldn't please me more than the gift.
Breezes blow.
Ah,
it's
Fräulein Schneider.
Good evening, Herr Schultz. I am overwhelmed.
Good evening, Fräulein Host. I am looking for, I think I dropped a small coin, a groschen. It rolled this way.
You're looking for a groschen?
Mm-hmm.
I'm looking for 2 marks.
Oh, no.